stress and overthink it. But don't get it mistaken. They say life is what you make it. We gon' make it what we make it. Where my girls at?
Hi guys, welcome to Journey's World. So today in this video, I'm going to be showing you my morning routine. And you're wondering why my hair is like this. I'm trying something out, so I'll kind of look bald. So right now it's not like 9:50 and I have summer school not because I have bad grades, it's just because, and it starts at 10:30. Yeah, I already brushed my teeth and washed my face and everything, but I haven't put lotion on, so let's go do that. So this is the lotion that I'm putting on my face. It's from Trader Joe's and I really like it because it makes my face really shiny. So I'm just going to put some of this on there. So I just finished with my face and now I'm just going to try to fix this thing, my hair, with this brush real fast. It only takes like a second. Usually I put gel, but I don't really have gel right now. Yeah, I really need to pick up my hair product. Yeah. So basically, I'm not on my bed and you're wondering if I'm going to eat breakfast. I don't like to eat breakfast before my Zoom meeting. I don't know why. It just doesn't feel like I want it. It doesn't feel like my stomach's ready. So I eat it after. So for now, I'm just chilling on my bed until it's 10:30. So it's now 10:32 and I'm a little late, but it's okay. So I just logged in and now I'm going to be on my feet for an hour. So I'll see you in an hour. So I just got finished with my meeting and now I'm eating breakfast and having grape juice and a cutie. So I'm gonna finish that and I'll come back to you guys. So I just got finished eating, so now I'm gonna go do my workout. So I just got finished with my workout. My workout is basically 30 minutes hitting the softball off the tee. And now we're done with this video. I hope you had a great time watching this video. Please subscribe and like. And I don't think you can comment because they're probably turned off. But I hope you enjoyed this video. So bye.